Hi, I'm Ravi.
And I'm here to help you create your first online course. At ProProfs, we believe that software should make people happy. So the good news here is that this is going to be easy. Real quick, ProProfs Training Maker lets you design and create an online course, configure security and tons of settings, and get reports. You can add quizzes, downloads, and more. I know sometimes it's easiest to start with the end in mind, so I wanted to show you how great courses can look in ProProfs. Here's a great example. This is how your learners will get started. You can adjust this form to collect any information you need, like name, email, phone, or security password. So here, you can see that this course has a nice table of contents on the left, and when they click on a chapter, they see the pages for that chapter. This course has a great mix of text and images, making it more engaging. This course has a great combination of features, including video instruction and an embedded quiz. There are lots of options to fully customize the course to fit your needs. Ready to create your first course? We have a number of templates available to get you started quickly. We even have a library of ready-made courses that you can copy, edit as needed, and use right away. For today, I'm going to show you how to create an online course from scratch. You just click on Create from Scratch, and you are immediately taken to this page, which shows you our Training Maker editor. The first thing you can do is add information about your course. Just add the name of your course here, and then you can change the media if you like. You can see that you can upload an image or video, use our library of images, search for an image, or embed a link. I'm going to upload an image. And now, you just add a course description here. I can just type something in, or I can copy and paste some text in here. Now, I can also change the page layout on any page in my course. Let's switch this one to put the image on the left. That looks great. See here on the left side, we can navigate to our next page, which is the first chapter of our course. Just like before, you can update the headline, update the media, and add some text. I'm going to upload a video. I'm going to add some text. I'm going to keep this layout because I think it looks good. Alright, so I think you're getting the picture here. Now we're on the first page of our first chapter, and we can add a headline, change the image, and add some text. I'm going to change the layout, and we're all set. So let me show you how easy it is to add more pages and chapters. You just click on Add New and choose whether you want to add a page or a chapter. See how it shows up after the page I was working on? And I can add a chapter like this. And let's say I wanted to add another page to my first chapter. I can just go to this page and add a new page right after it. You can also copy a page, delete a page, and do other stuff by going over here. Click Done to get out of your course, and let's take a quick look at our settings. You can set up all security, design, and themes for your course here. You can arrange for security features here, such as whether your course is publicly available or private. Now, we can set up some basic branding for our course. Just click on Theme, and here you can change your theme, colors, background, fonts, and more. I'm just going to upload my logo here. And now, let's just take a quick preview of our course so you can see what it looks like. Looks great! Once you've finished your training course, you can easily share it via email, link, on social media, or embed it directly on your website or blog. When you click Reports, you can easily see who has taken your course, when they took it, whether they completed it, and how they did on quizzes. You can create online classrooms to offer your learnings a central place for accessing all their assigned quizzes or courses. Each user gets their own unique password, and you can pull out reports on what they've done, what is pending, send reminders, etc. You can also organize learners into groups or teams to centrally assign courses or pull reports for a group. Okay, so that's a really quick way to get started. We're happy you joined ProProfs and are here to help if you need us. We have live chat, phone help, and a huge knowledge base. Bye for now.